Sorcerers of ancient Mexico believe that the predators have given us systems of beliefs, our ideas of good and evil, our social mores. They are the ones who set up our hopes and expectations and dreams of success or failure. They have given us covetousness, greed, and cowardness. It is the predators who make us complacent, routinary, and egomaniacal. They gave us their mind. Don Juan. Our bodies are made up of two different energy systems. We the humans have the ability to produce and store energy. Some cultures refer to that energy as being our soul. Don Juan tells us about the foreign installation. He also calls it the energy body. It has the ability to grow in strength the same as we do. The underworld has set up a system on Earth. They call it the sorcerer's world. In the sorcerer's world, you pay off the ass for everything you do. The underworld rules us with that system. This power structure is designed to deplete the energy of the human, at the same time allow the foreign installation to grow and maintain energetic strength over the host, the human. The real sorcerer is the foreign installation. It uses the power of the human to do its bidding.